I pitied Savathûn's lack of faith. Her betrayal of the deep. I thought her turn to the sky an act of cowardice. A renunciation of our bond. But this is not truth. Here in her temple, our love endures through your violence.